A lot of excited people this week when they heard that Jeff Dahn had a new paper out. So Jeff Dahn is a leading researcher of lithium ion battery chemistries at Dalhousie University. Now, Tesla hired him to work at Tesla Canada's R&D group in Halifax. Now, Dahn just published a new paper in Nature Scientific magazine claiming that anode-free lithium metal pouch cells with a dual salt liquid electrolyte have 80% capacity remaining after 90 charge-discharge cycles, which is the longest life demonstrated to date for cells with zero excess lithium. If liquid electrolytes can be used to create safe, long-life lithium metal cells, then existing manufacturing equipment can be used to rapidly commercialize high-energy density cells.
Obviously, we're going to get to solid state someday. It's some magical battery that can get your car 600 miles with no problem.
And
it's
2 seconds charge.
Yeah. Charge it in no time at all. We're not there yet. Right now, we have to deal with what we have, but at least what we have is freaking sweet. Thanks so much for watching this Now You Know clip.
Head over to Now You Know channel for full episodes of Tesla Time News and in-depth.
And if you want to treat yourself and your family to something amazing, check this out.
Jesse and I have been enjoying Masterclass, where we've been learning all sorts of fun topics from the masters themselves. Chess from Garry Kasparov.
Scientific thinking with Neil deGrasse Tyson.
Space exploration from Chris Hadfield.
Design and architecture from Frank Gehry.
And so many more.
Click the link down below to support our channel and experience what it's like to learn from the masters at Masterclass.